very, very beautiful.
Thank you.
So, how did you guys meet?
It's a long story. Let me just cut it short. We met through. We were hanging out. He came to see his cousin, and I went out with a friend. So that was how we met.
So, what was your first impression?
Arrogant. Fine boy. He was funny.
Okay. All right. So, why did you love him?
I don't have any particular reason, but I love him for being who he is. He's simple, he's gentle, he's got very much. These are the few reasons I can point out. There's no special reason why I love him.
Monsieur, in what ways are you two alike?
We are not alike. We have a difference, that's why we connect. Like they say, almost in the trust.
So, do you have any funny story you want to share? You guys experience any funny story?
There are several, but I'm trying to see if I can pick one especially. I can't, no one comes to mind right now.
So, no funny experience, something happened.
There's several. I can't think of any one.
And I'm very certain you must be very excited. So, any word of advice to the couples?
My advice to them is that they should hold on to God's thing, because anything that you are doing without the foundation of the Lord Jesus Christ will not work. So I thank God that those that you are doing this together, that same God is not the part of the Word of God. And anything they are doing, they should stand as God's favor.
Without a tiny voice.
Yes.
Oh, I like her.
I am Italy.
Yes,
I'm so excited.
So what's your relationship with the couple?
They are my friends. My very good friends. And sister.
Wow.
Yes.
Okay. So anyone's advice for them?
I guess what I would have to say is they should just keep being happy together.
So what's so unique about them?
They've been great together, and I'm happy that this is happening to me.
So what are you looking forward to today?
A lot of dancing, and I look forward to the bride beating the groom. We have danced.
They are my friends.
Oh, okay.
Anyone
advice for them?
Okay. I'll ask them to just keeping it real. Oh. Yeah, they are just a beautiful and wonderful couple. I've known them before. Okay, my name is Ibado. I'm in charge of the studio program here. And the company name is Sechis.
Thank you.
Yeah?
We will meet you.
Yes. Mze Frederick Wonnawachuku from Ndiok Lodge in Abombise local government.
So what is your relationship with the couple?
Your relationship with the couple. The man in question now, my father-in-law, and the girl is my daughter.
Okay, sir. What is so unique about your daughter?
What is so unique? It's a very nice daughter to me. I trained her to match with others. It's my daughter.
Any word of advice for them, sir?
Let God bless them. Bless her and the husband. And then anything they want from God, God will do it for them. And we'll be praying for them to have everything they need. In Jesus' name. Amen.
What are you looking forward to today?
Today we have seen a new day. We are now preparing to go the service for service to reception. Everything will work well. We will celebrate it today. Yeah.
Thank you, sir. Hello.
Hi.
What's your name, please?
Neka.
What's your relationship with the couple?
I'm her worst enemy. She's our wife.
Okay. So, what's so unique about her? So unique about her?
She has a very soft heart. And she's very calm, very loving, a sweetheart generally. That's it.
So what are you looking forward to today?
Fun, happiness, laughter, joy, and just seeing everybody happy. Yes.
So what are your wishes for her?
Oh yes, I wish her triplets. Three girls. No, sorry, boys. I wish her all the best, all the beautiful things in marriage, laughter, happiness, long life, and all the best.
Any word of advice for the couple?
Yes, so anytime they fight, they should not call me. Marriage is not easy, like so many people have said, but I know they can overcome it. They've been together for a while, so yes, I know they can overcome whatever challenges they face, and because she's very calm. She's not too fast to speak, so I'm sure she can handle her home. Yes.
Thank you so much.
Very much.
Be my wedded wife.
Be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
To then osteopaths.
To then osteopaths.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And therefore I give thee my faithful promise.
And therefore I give thee my faithful promise.
And everybody shout to thee, amen.
Amen.
And Choma, look straight to his eyes. And say, I, Choma. Take thee a bearer to be my wedded husband, to have one to hold from this day forward, to love and to cherish, to obey till death of the parts, according to God's holy ordinance. And therefore, I give thee my faithful promise. And everyone shout it deep. Amen. Amen. With this ring, I take thee, Chioma, my wedded wife, to love thee, according to God's word, to forsake all others, and stand by thee, in every trial. With this ring, I bestow upon you my name, my possessions, my enduring affections, the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. And everyone is shouting, Amen.
With this ring,
I receive you a burden.
As my wedded husband.
To love you. According to God's word. To forsake all others. And stand by you. In every trial. With this ring. I receive your name.
Share your possessions.
Give you my enduring affection. In the name of God the Father. God the Son. God the Holy Ghost. And everybody shall be in the very angelic. Having had you made these ladies perfection, I'm taking this vow of fidelity and do by the authority conferred on me as a minister of Christ. I pronounce you husband. The name of God is strong.
Amen.
In the name of God, Holy Ghost.
Amen.
A very angelic. Having had you made these ladies perfection, I'm taking this vow of fidelity and do by the authority conferred on me as a minister of Christ, I pronounce you.
Good day.
Sir, may we know you?
Well, my name is Raymond.
Please.
Ihana Cho Nkemdirim. the groom's father is my uncle, so we are cousins.
Sir, what's so unique about the groom?
Oh, the groom is such a humble guy. One very wonderful attribute of him is his level-headedness. So I believe he will carry that into marriage. And by God's grace, that would lead them on. They will be the best couple that you can ever think of.
Any word of advice for them?
Well, my dear, the only advice I can give is that they place God first in everything they do. That's the only way they will not get it wrong. No matter the situation, no matter what happens in life, it's only God that they can depend on. If they choose to go any other way, then they have derailed. But I know that their families, their parents have set them on a good course, have given them proper upbringing, and I know they will not depart. I know they will not depart from the path that their parents have brought them up in.
So, sir, what are your wishes for them? What are your wishes for them?
Oh, happy family, wonderful children. You heard when somebody prayed there, said they should have twins. We pray they will have wonderful children. God will provide for them good jobs, wealth, and all their heart's desires in Jesus' name.
Thank you so much, sir. All right, thank you. What's your name?
Hi, my name is Cheesy Onewa.
Okay, so what's your relationship with the couple?
I am the couple's, well, the husband's close colleague and very good friend. I have known him for a few years, and the bride as well.
So, what's so unique about him?
Many things, actually. He's very dedicated, right? I've known him at work for a few years, and one of the few things that many people will say about him is his commitment to work, and I know that for a fact that will reflect in his relationship with his wife, Chioma.
Okay. Right. So, any wishes for them?
Questions?
Wishes.
Very many. But, if I know anything about marriage, and I know very little, seeing as I am still searching, for those who want to help me out, patience, right? So I hope that they find the grace to develop patience that will support them in their marriage. That's really what I have to say.
So any word of advice for them?
I am not married. I can't help them. Coming soon. Hashtag 2017.
Okay,
all right.
Thank you so much. Bye. Yay! This is the groom! Today is his day! GMA!
Yes,
congratulations!
Thank you.
Okay. So, how did you meet your bride? How did you meet your wife?
Long time ago. I was called out to help a friend out. And then, luckily for me, she was there. She came with a friend. I came with a friend. And then we met. It was just supposed to be a chit-chat sort of a thing. So we started talking. And we discovered, you know, we had some similar, you know, things in common. From then, we built a friendship. From the friendship, started talking, started dating, and then here we are.
What was your first impression when you
saw her? She's very smart. As in, the first conversation was mind-blowing, you know. I was thinking it would be some sort of, you know, random talk, and then everybody goes home. But she was talking, and I was looking at her like, this girl actually had, she has something upstairs. And besides, she read law, so she had enough to offer on that first date. And I just reasoned, man, this has to continue. You understand? This just has to continue. She's not your random type of girl. She has something upstairs, you understand? And apart from that, that was the first day. Onwards, I started to get to know her. Being the type of person she is, she has a very good character. She's God-fearing. She's respectful, highly respectful. I mean, till date, she calls me and then she greets me good morning or good afternoon. Even after this long time of friendship, you would expect, you know, that you just talk, free talk, but she still has that courtesy. She greets me, you understand? There's no level of disrespect, there's no disrespect between the two of us. She respects me and I respect her. And we understand ourselves such a way that we built a friendship first, so we can now learn to trust each other. And besides, we've been through terrible times, ups and downs. So we've bonded greatly. So that's why, you know, after everything, I just felt, no, this is my soulmate. If I don't get this one, there's no other person for me.
So any funny story you want to share? Any funny experience between the both of you?
The funny story is actually how we met. My cousin wanted to date a girl. And you know how girls are now, you bring your friend down. And my cousin saw that he couldn't handle the two of them and called me to, you know, distract the other one, which is my wife now. So I wanted to distract her, but then I ended up marrying her. So that's a funny story. You know, so everybody's not perfect. She will have her flaws, you understand? Sometimes she gets on my other side, which is, you know, we are two different people. So we learn to understand each other and learn to get to know what this person likes and what this person doesn't like. But apart from that, there's so much I love about her. Like I said, she's respectful, she's God-fearing, she's my friend first and foremost, and she loves me. You understand? When I had nothing, even now that you know I'm trying to get some things, she loved me whatever come rain or shine. You understand? The love there is strong, and that's the bond for me. That says it all.
So, any word of advice for people like us that are about to get married and single?
First and foremost, build a friendship. Build that friendship first. If it lasts long enough to turn into something else, fine. If it doesn't, you guys are still friends.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Mommy, how are you today?
Fine, thank you.
Okay. Mommy, so what's your relationship with the couple?
The boy is my son. Oh. It's my first fruit. So that is why I want to show him love and care as a mother.
Okay. Mommy, so what is so unique about your son? What is so unique about your son?
Very, very unique, because I know what I passed through before I got him, and he's special to me.
So, mommy, any word of advice for them as a married couple?
My advice to them is that they should be in one, because without love, they are not moving an inch. If any of them suspecting each other, that would be a trouble.
So, mommy, any wish for them? What are your wishes for them now?
I wish them long life, prosperity, and a double marriage, double blessing, double children. Amen.
Amen. Mommy, thank you. Hello.
Hello.
You're about to be the MCA for today, and it was quite fun.
Oh, really? I didn't know. I just did my thing.
Yeah, that was very good.
Very fantastic, right? Okay.
So what's your relationship with the couple?
Sorry?
What's your relationship with the couple?
It was just a connect that connected me to the couple. So I can say from today we started being friends. Yes.
So any word of advice for them? Any wishes?
I think you heard my prayer for them, right? And I wish them a long-lasting relationship, because marriage is something that is very, very, I don't know the word now, I'm lacking words, but marriage is something you don't just enter. Because I'm looking at you, you're a fine girl now. I can just, as a single guy, I can jump in and say, hey, what's up, let's get things started. And as a married man, I'm gonna say, hey, I have a wife and all that. So it's something you have to have courage to enter into. So I wish them a long-lasting relationship, and I wish them all the best in their marriage.
Thank you so much. So we didn't get your name. What's your name, please?
MC Modek.
All right, MC.
Thank you.
You're welcome.